Hey, what is up guys? Costa here. Today in this video I'm gonna show you the smoke spots on Inferno, a very popular map in CSGO. So first we're gonna start with the terrorists, because the T side has more smoke spots than the city side. So let's start. The most useful smoke on this map is probably the first, right from the spawn. Just place yourself right here, you know, near this fucking plant. Aim for this pillar, little pillar out here, slightly above, and this is a run, jump and throw. Run, jump,
smoke.
And this should be a perfect smoke. You perfect. Oh no. No, that's not a perfect smoke. Okay, let's try this again. So place yourself right here. Aim for this.
Throw in
right
smoke.
Now it should work fine. I think that's perfect. No one is gonna peek right from this, because it has low visibility and the terrorists can see you, can always see you. The same thing applies from here, you know. But that wasn't the perfect smoke. So let's do another one. This smoke is when you're rushing when you're rushing the banana the banana section. What you want to do is place yourself like right on this spot, you know, near this line. Come on. Okay, aim here. Do this thing, you know, where aim right in the spot where these two lines cross. You see the line from this one and the line from this one. Aim slightly above, or I don't know, practice and it should work. So it's the same run and throw, run, jump and throw, the same.
I am throwing smoke. I
don't know if that wasn't perfect. Okay, let's try this again. maybe like right here. Right in this dead spot. Aim here. Run.
Smoke.
Oh fuck. Okay, let's try this again. Again, motherfucker, try that again. Okay. Maybe here? There. Run.
Throw in smoke!
Nice. Aim here. Run.
Smoke!
Run.
I am throwing smoke!
Fuck. So, let's try it again. So, place yourself right here. See? Aim for this little thing out here, you know, that roof. Run.
Throw in smoke.
Okay. That was a smoke. Not a good smoke, but that was a smoke spot. So another smoke spot, you just come right here, place yourself right here, next with the chicken. Aim for the middle of this area. Aim it.
I am throwing smoke.
You don't need to do a jump throw or a running throw. It's just a double. So the two most useful smoke spots when you're rushing B, when you wanna control the B section, the B zone, is this smoke. This is probably the easiest smoke and the most useful smoke from the B side, when you're T side and you wanna attack. So aim yourself like right here. See? Just aim here. Nice.
Throw in smoke.
This is a very, very useful smoke. It blocks that line of sight. Another smoke spot, and this is probably an optional smoke, but I think that it's a very important smoke, because a very good AWPer can always pick one or two from the smoke, from the spot that I'm gonna show you. So you just place yourself right here, aim for the top of the antenna.
Throw in the smoke.
So look what smokes. Bang. Oh, and another small spot for the secret area. Just place yourself right here, aim for this thing, and then draw your crosshair until it meets.
I am throwing smoke.
Throw the smoke. The secret smoke out, and that little bitch will never know what hit him. So another smoke, the smoke from A side. As you spawn, you just and you
smoke
smoked out the middle. This is a very good one. So if you wanna smoke the boiler side, you just place yourself like right here, see, next to this brick or this stone, or I don't know what it is. It's a stone, it's a fucking stone. Aim for this thing right here.
I am throwing smoke.
And the boiler room side is smoked, I think, perfectly. See? A very nice smoke. Another smoke for the A side. Place yourself right next to the barrel. This. Aim. This is a jump throw smoke. So, what you want to do is place your crosshair right here, right in this, where these two lines met, these two imaginary lines meet, right here, and you wanna press the jump button and the throw dub and the throw button at the same time.
Smoke.
Press, and I think the library is smoke. Bang bang. Motherfucker, bang bang motherfucker, bang bang motherfucker, bang bang motherfucker. Another smoke is a smoke, I think it smokes pit. You just place yourself right here and aim for this area, like, I don't know, maybe this imaginary lines. All right.
And throw in smoke.
I don't know if this smoke is a very good smoke. No, that's not a very good smoke. No. Let's try this again. Let's try it again, motherfucker, again. Let's take it a little lower. Let's aim for this.
I am throwing smoke.
Let's see. All right. Oh, nice smoke. Now the one that's camping like right in this, let me get our smoke. So I'm in pit, I cannot see that, and not even this one, I cannot get a kill from that. So that is a very useful smoke. in order to conquer the A site. Conquer, conquer. So another smoke is this smoke right here. So you just fucker. So you just place yourself right here. Aim right next to the chimney.
Throw in smoke.
See, boom, 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 boom. The boiler side is small. It leaves a little room right here, so some cities may stay here. I don't know, silver, so gold, novas. But you, as a seat of the T side, you spam this area. Not spam. You won't get a kill, but you never know. So another smoke. I think this one is for the left side. Maybe no. I think no. So you just aim for this one. Bam! This imaginary line and this. You aim.
And smoke.
Let's see. Smoke. Perfectly smoke now. Not so perfect, but oh no. It's a very good smoke. Yeah, it's a very, very nasty smoke. Oh, so another smoke for the pit is this one. This one. So if you have some teammates waiting near the boiler room, you just place yourself like right here and aim for this spot.
Throw in smoke
and throw the smoke. See? That little scratch in the wall and pit area is smoke. Smoked. Again, I know that some of the players will try and keep this line of sight, like right here. Some of them are really good with us. When if someone is picking, they can pick you off like, see, like that. But oh, another smoke. Again for the pit here. Aim like right on this imaginary line. Bam, bam.
And I am throwing smoke.
Another pit smoke. And this is the last smoke for the T side. Is smoking the balcony. Place yourself right here, right in front of this thing. Do this line and this, like probably this or this. I don't know. Let's try this. This little fucking thing or whatever it is, and this imaginary line and
smoke.
Let's see. I think the balcony will be perfectly smoke. Bam, bitch. So these are all the T-side smokes. One-way smokes or two-way smokes or three-way smokes. I never understand what the fuck it means. One-way smokes. Look away. The boiler, I think it disappeared. Let's see. Yes, the boiler disappeared. These are all the useful smokes if you're a T-side. If you're on the T-side. And let's get to the city smokes. I don't know. I think I don't need an cut for that. So as a CT, when you begin, most of the CT smokes are I don't know, most of the CT smokes are only for the banana section, only for holding the B side. You can see this. I think that there's only like two smokes for the A side. Yes, two smokes, and all of them are heading into the middle area. So as a CT, you don't have such as You don't have smoke such as many smoke such as a T-side. So you just aim here. Raise your crosshair until this line. Pull. And you, this is a run smoke. So you need to run a few steps and then throw the smoke.
Smoke!
Let's see. Let's see. See? The banana is smoked again. Bang. So another smoke. Still for holding banana. I think I'm gonna have a little bit of trouble here. Let's see. I don't know, aim for this thing and then bring your crosshair up. Let's see. So you just need to run. So it's a run throw. Run.
Throw in the smoke.
Let's see how we did. Okay, so so let's try this again. Let's try and aim like for the middle. I think this
one. I am throwing smoke.
Yes, yes. This one is very good. So as you can see, all of the CT smokes are, like I said, useful if you wanna hold the B side. Another easy smoke. This is probably the easiest smoke that you can throw. Come here, aim for this one and aim for this thing and then throw Mansory Mortar. And the banana section is smoke. None of the terrorists will push. But if you throw these two smokes, it will give the terrorists
like, smoke.
Again, come here, place yourself like here, aim for this
smoke.
Switch there, and this one I think it's a better smoke. Maybe let's try and mix it up. Let's try if we can see if we can like throw a little bit further.
Throw in the smoke.
Okay, let's try this smoke. Like I don't like right.
Smoke.
Oh, wait. No model.
This throw one. In the smoke.
Let's see how this smoke is. Oh, this is a good smoke night. Now this is good smoke. So these are all the B smokes. If you wanna hold the B side. Now let's go to the A side. Okay. The A side doesn't have as many smokes as the B side. But these are probably very good smokes because it keeps the terrorist back. You know? They can waste time, probably. So you just place yourself right here. I don't know if this smoke will be a successful smoke for me, because this smoke is the one that gives me a challenge. So aim here.
And I am throwing a flashbang.
Oh no, not a flashbang.
I am throwing smoke.
Let's see. Oh, this. This is a not so very good smoke. Yes, it is a good smoke because it gives you line of sight, a very good line of sight, and it stops the terrorist. But this smoke was supposed to land like here. But this is a pretty good spot. Okay, so let's try the second one on the A and the last one. So you just come here in pit, aim slightly above for for this little mark.
Smoke.
And slide the bomb, and let's see if we smoked it. That's a smoke, but you get the idea. Let's try it again. Maybe. No. Let's try this one and the other one. So, place yourself like right here. Maybe aim a little
smoke
bit to the right. Let's see how it is. Oh, so this is a good smoke. This is the smoke that we wanted. And let's try the more advanced smoke. Smoking out the middle section. That one, the last time we did that one, it was perfect. So, place yourself here. Bam. Aim. Here.
And I am throwing smoke!
That's a good smoke, but not the smoke that we wanted. So let's try this again. Okay. So throw this.
I am throwing smoke.
And this should be a perfect smoke. Yes, this is perfect smoke for the city mid smoke. Okay, so place yourself right here and aim for this section.
Smoke!
And throw the smoke. Let's see how this one works. So as you can see, this is a perfect mid smoke. The perfect mid smoke as a city side. So there it is, guys. These are all the smokes on the turret side and the Counter-Strike side. And the counter-terrorist side, I'm sorry. Hope you guys enjoyed and learned something. Hope this video is useful for the new beginners, the newcomers, or the noobs. And yeah, I'm gonna be uploading flash smokes, pop flashes, like a pop flash, like this, like a Fnatic pop flash, like this.
Throw in a flashbang!
Bang! And smokes on Mirage, on a Nuke, and I don't know. We'll see. Let's see if you can get like 10 likes or 50 likes. 15 likes. I think this will be decent, and see you guys in the next video. Bye. It should be useful for noobs.